In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create a video in SmartSHOW 3D Slideshow Maker. We'll be using the software's convenient feature called Slideshow Wizard. Run the program and select New Project. Choose Slideshow Wizard and add your pictures and videos. You can change the order of files if you need. Just select the file and use these arrows to move it to the right spot. If you added some image or video by mistake, select it and hit the delete button. You can rotate or crop your files right in the wizard. The last option is useful if you need to cut out something from an image or remove empty space from it. Next, you need to choose one of the 12 templates for your slideshow. You can preview the templates in the built-in player. Choose the one you like and click Next. Now, choose a music track to accompany your slideshow. You can either add a song from a file or pick a tune from the software's collection. Click on the Volume and Faders button to fine-tune the music settings. The next step is to customize the way your slideshow looks. You can apply the same photo filter to all images, or select a particular filter for each photo. Control the effect intensity with the slider. Hit Apply when finished. Now set the fill frame mode. There are several options. Same as in the template. Fit photos, but in this case the black bars may appear and you will have to select a new color as the slide background. Fit photos and blur the background. Or stretch images to full screen. All that is out of the frame will be cropped. Here comes the final step. Fill in the title and the final slide. Type in your text and hit Preview. You can also change the slideshow speed. To make the video faster, move the slider to the left. Hit the Preview button to see the result. To slow down your slideshow, move the slider to the right. Play with the speed settings to choose the speed that suits you. Click Next. Now you can choose what to do next. Edit your slideshow further or save it as a video. We'll stick with the last option. Pick a suitable format, adjust the settings, and hit the Create Video button. Choose the folder to save the result to and type in the file name. The software will render your video and save it to the chosen folder. Your slideshow is ready! Visit the official website and our YouTube channel for more tutorials on slideshow and video making.